Okay, worms in the pot update. Hey. This is where I added more bedding. And I see worms there. Okay. I see cocoons. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, actually 4. The worms are alive and fat. Thriving. See lots of cocoons there. Now, this is the site of a last feeding. Cocoons down there. Cocoon, kind of dark. Kind of getting muddy down there. Okay. Looks good. So this was the side of the last feeding, so I'm gonna go ahead and feed the side next to it. I'll be right back. Look at this. On my glove, does it seem like a worm coming out? Looks like it. Better leave it be. Stuck to my glove. It wouldn't come out. Oh goodness, I hope it's not dead. It really is stuck. Okay, I hope there's more than one worm there. Okay, check your gloves. I put some banana peels. Not much because there's not a lot of worms here yet. Okay. There's a baby there. And I'm gonna fill the void with, this is actually moistened bedding. All right, see you then.